as you can see here, we do have two cyclists from Ampang, Bandar Baru, and it seems that Ko and Derek, finally, they arrived at Green Hotel Sungai Besar. Today will be 12 November 2012. It seems the time now is roughly about 7:30 p.m. and it seems to be a fine Sunday. Welcome to Green Hotel, Mr. Ko and Derek. I heard that you just kick off 7 a.m. from Ampang, Bandar Baru Ampang. So, what is your experiences in cycling? Do you face any obstacle in your cycling 130 km today?
It's fun and joy. Yeah.
So it seems that Raja Abdullah has great pleasure and it has been the most greatest moment for both of them, and they are representing the Ampang, Bandar Baru Ampang cycling team from the H2C. Congratulations, you made it last but not least. And it seems that, could you tell me what type of bike that you are using now, sir?
I'm using the mountain bike.
And how much did you bought it, sir?
I think about 2,000 over.
So I heard that you are 44 years old. Is it true?
Yes.
So can you tell me what is the main purpose of you taking up cycling? Is it fun or is it just for health?
For good health. For good health and for fun.
Would you like to encourage others to take up cycling?
Of course, I will. It's very fun.
So it seems that you do have a buddy cyclist, seems to be Mr. Ko.
Yes.
And welcome to Sungai Besar, Mr. Ko. And could you tell me what is your experience in cycling? Do you enjoy cycling much?
Enjoy very much.
Raja Abdullah, on behalf of the resident of Sungai Besar, particularly from the district of Sabah Bonam, really congrats you to the bottom of my heart. And it has been a great pleasure for me, Raja Abdullah, also a hardcore rider, and it has been a wonderful and the most memorable day and time, and it has been a live recorded, and I can assure you that you will be putting in the YouTube RAB Sungai Besar channel. And last but not least, you please don't forget that you are representing the H2C Cycling Club. I can assure you, within 1 hour, you'll be put it in the YouTube RAB Sungai Besar channel. Thank you so much, and it has been a great pleasure for me. Thank you so much, indeed.